Okay, now I'm gonna ask question. Observe le dessin, which means pay attention, observe at the pictures, le dessin, the drawings. And then they ask, où ils sont, which means where are they? A, option A, option A in French. Option B, we have two options. Option A says, à l'école. Option B says, à la maison de jeune. À l'école means school. À la maison de jeune is a place where young students